can't believe it. The weather has lifted a little. Yes. So, you know, there are a little blue sky there. It has been shifting all day, I have to say, so I'm a little stressed out. But yes, we're going to try and track today. This track that I'm going to is here up on the mountain. This is one of my favorite areas. It goes from a little farm, or I don't know what you call that in English, but it's a little place where they have sheep and cow in the sheep, I think. In the summer, and there's some people, a couple of people there watching them, right? They sell sour cream there. I think they have cows. Yes, they have cows. Yes, they do. Oh, silly me. So as you can see, it is, you know, it's up on the mountain. As you can see there, you know, it's on top of the mountain, and I love that. You know, I love to be. It feel, you know, it's so airy. It feels so wonderful. It really does. So, you know, I like that. I like to be way up in the mountains. It's called Jørdalshytta. You can track from this little farm, whatever it is that you call it in English. And summer farm. Oh my god, I gotta find the word for that thing. And you can track all the way to Jørdalshytta. If you go west from here, you end up in Jørdalshytta. So we are now arriving at this little farm, and I see there's other people here. It is a very popular place to go walking, really is. So there's a car parked there with some people unpacking. And we're gonna do that too now. We don't have too much to carry today since we're just going for a little track. But look at that, they also have little dogs. Oh, that is cute. That is really cute. So there it is. There's that little farmhouse. I'll film it closer when we get there. But I need to park here by these cars, and then we'll be off. So there, and we're parked. Here we are. We are closer, and look at that. They still have them. It's awesome. And the little cow babies, or calves. Look, I learned what that's called. Pancake. Don't step on the pancake, me. I have her here in a leash when we pass this farm. So, you know, she doesn't do anything. But, oh my god, look at that. Look at that. It's little mushrooms. They start growing on the pancakes. Okay. I just gotta, I'm not, you know, we don't need to have her on the leash today. We do that there. Look at them. Look at them. Oh my god, they're so cute. Look at these little creatures. Hello. Hi. Look at, oh, look at the one over there. Oh, they're so beautiful. Oh, there's something about these little creatures. I'm not kidding. Hi. I do feel it. Huh? Oh, they're so cute. Look at that. Oh, this is, I mean, I'm seriously, this place. Oh, something is medicine for the soul. It's got to be this, right? Hi, me son. Hi, me. Yeah. Oh, I started there. Oh, don't be scared. I can fall. Nei da, det kan fall, sa du. Nei, det går bra, det. Ja, det går så bra, sa du. Oh, they're so cute. And you know this, it smells. It smells fireplace, like someone is... you know, have a fire in the fireplace, and I saw there was smoke coming out of that chimney from that little hut there. So I think they have the fireplace going. Now I do know that they sell sour cream here. Yes, they do. Straight from the cow. Don't get any more ecological than this, does it? No. Ecological and free-ranged. Free-range cows. Yes. So, you know, I brought some money, actually. I have money in my pocket. You know, cash. But, you know, they probably take a car these days, don't they? So, you know, even the musicians in the street accept, you know, you can SMS them money and stuff now these days. It's just funny. Oh, this is just awesome. Look at this place. And they have this. You see that this solar panel for electricity. Look, there's sheep there. There's sheep. So sheep and cows is what it is here. Let's do a panorama. Panorama over this. There's someone that's been hiking. It's so beautiful. Look at this cozy place. Hi, hi.
Hi.
And people are so friendly, you know, up in the mountains. Everybody says hi and smiles. It's really, really nice. And there it says, you know, that is, you know, sour cream. So they sell that. We're gonna buy that. Yes, we are. But we'll do that afterwards. First, we're gonna track while the weather is holding us. Come on, Lillemi. Come on. So where we're going is... I got my hair in my mouth. Very stylish, yes. We're going down this track. You see it's marked with little red dots there. So there's several tracks or hiking routes in the mountains of Norway, and it's probably like that elsewhere too, but at least in Norway, and they're marked with different colors and stuff. But I think the red is the normal color. I think if there's more in one area, I think they're different colors. So you know, all along the track it's marked, so you know where you're going, so you don't get lost, which is awesome. You see if the little rock over there, I don't know if you can see it on the this footage now, and I do know it's a little wobbly when you walk and film, but I just wanted to show you the second mark, so did you see what I mean? They're marked on rocks and stuff with paint, and because there are no people there now. Okay, then we can let it go for a while. Come on in, gotta go. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Let us see. There is. There you see it. The second mark there. There is. Yes. There it is. The second mark. So we're gonna follow this trail till we cross that little stream that you see there. See that stream? We cross it over there, and then we continue inwards there. So I'll check in later. Bye. You know the plains? The plains outside of Whiterun in Skyrim. Seriously, tell me that this doesn't look like it. It is amazing. It really looks like that area around Whiterun, doesn't it? It really does. It's so awesome. Skyrim, real life. Real life Skyrim. Do you wanna experience Skyrim real life? Come here, to the mountains of Norway. Track to Jørdalshytta, yes. Awesome. Oh god, another thing I gotta tell. You know, when I walk up in the mountains with Lillemi, when the people meet me, you know, they kind of, they giggle a little. You know, it's something wrong, isn't it, with this little white chihuahua up in the mountains. So people, you know, they smile and they laugh and like, you know, do you want to, should we buy a curb for her? Curb is a little, you know, carry thing that you can have on the dogs on the back, like a dog backpack. So, you know, but funny thing, when I stopped now, the car that we passed, they had chihuahuas. At least one chihuahua. I don't know if both of the dogs were chihuahuas, but it was two small dogs. I think one of them was. And so they're behind us, you know, they're following us. But I saw that they went in to buy römme, or, you know, sour cream. So I think that we can get a little head start, which is good, because if not, she'll just want to wait for them to say hello to them, you know. Which is nice, but, you know, when you go hiking, you don't want to do it in groups of people. You don't know, do you? No. You don't. That's just how it is. See, there's another mark there. Yeah, but it's a rare sight. Never seen it before. Never met anyone with small dogs before. Before now. So that's cool. They're over there. Yes, they are. Gotta move. Gotta move me. So we put them behind us. Yes. I'll go first. A wasp just sitting on my phone. Yes, it is. This is where we cross. You see, there's the red dot on that rock. It tells you to jump over here, which is actually I think I'll get wet, but hey, let's try. Now we could try and cross over there too, and over there. That's narrower. Okay, let's try this. Do you think I can do it with a phone and a dog and everything? I don't think so. Let's see if we can cross over here. Or over here. I think I'll try this. No, this is worse, isn't it? Okay, what about over here then? I kind of wanted to film this crossing, yeah? I kind of did, but I don't know. I might have to not do that, because I think I have to jump. Okay. Now, are they coming? No, they're not coming. That's good. I hope they'll be chatting for a while. You know, they usually do that, you know, in places like that. I do too. So, we'll just we'll go over here. Okay, here we go. Might be some unstable footage now. Oh god, there we go. First stone. Should we jump or should we get wet? I think I'll oh god, it was good. I didn't get wet. The soles were high enough. Awesome, okay, and there. And this stone will be our savior. There you go! And that, and voila! And we're over! Film the two! High action sequence! From the most relaxing place on earth! Okay, are they coming? No, still not coming, that's good! Good news! Okay, off we go! God, sun, do not disappear, no! Well, as long as it's not raining, it's fine. That was it for this little action sequence. A real life Skyrim, yeah. Till two.